The most compelling part about Zhulani having blood magic was really to show how far she was willing to go, basically achieve her goal, which started out as something really, really positive, which was, let me save every single person I touch, and now it's let me control every single person I touch because I don't trust that they'll be able to take care of themselves.
Life is precious. It must be protected.
Anti-hero or villain? At this point, Zhulani is definitely straight villain. Jumio started off as an anti-hero because she had good intentions. She wanted to save the world, but at this point, I mean, she is literally just controlling people by their blood. So I'd say that's villain straight across the board.